Hello, everybody. Senelina Deadcraft here. Welcome back to another 1.8 Let's Play. It's gonna be day soon. And let's start off by saying I did a little off-camera work for the weeks I have not posted this. And honestly, I forgot everything I did since the last one. But I know I just added all the nice road and torches, and I kind of leveled out some things over there. Yes. But for this one, today's episode. Well, that wasn't. That's not interesting. Okay. Today's episode, we are going to be making a lovely well out of the water over there, because I blocked up the water over there, and I don't want to put the water right there. I want to put other stuff over there. Okay, but we're going to make a well over there somewhere. Over there, and then I think that next episode I'll organize this, because right now, nah, I'm just putting stuff in chests right now. Yay! I ran out of stuff, so I don't care about my organization. It is junk. Okay. And I think I have everything. Also, I might go to the Nether and finish up that over there with some bookshelves and whatnot. Also, I went on a little trip, now that I can remember somewhat. Went on a little trip, and I may or may not have found a village and the end portal. Yeah. So that's something we can do later. Because even though I'm doing this in peaceful, which I'm pretty sure I'm doing it in peaceful. Let me check. Yep. Locked in peaceful. But even though I'm doing it in peaceful, the Ender Dragon still spawns, believe it or not. Or at least it did before. I hate grass. This is why I'm breaking grass. I just not much of a fan for grass. Okay. So we got a nice little pond here. Guess it's a pond. But I'm gonna leave this as a pond, actually, and the one over there, I'll just make the wishing well somewhere else. You know what? That's for a later day. We're going to make this a nice looking pond, which means I can take the sand. Haha. And I'll fill this in later with dirt and other things. Wahaha. Let us collect our sand. Yes, yes, yes. I've also been thinking, I have no idea really what to add to this, so if you have any suggestions, I mean any suggestions, I'll take them. Why can't I get in this block? Thank you. God. Being a butt today, are we? Hello, cow! Also, I might actually find a name tag. Might try to go find a name tag or something. You know, I could raid that village, too. But not right now. We're gonna be making ourselves lake. And I have a list of things, because I found a list like years ago on things you could do in Minecraft that would be interesting. And I'm pretty much right now just kind of going off of it. I'm not completely going off of it because I don't want to. But if it comes down to it, I might just use creative mode to make some things. Like statues and whatever else. But, as it stands right now, nah brah. So, we're gonna make ourselves a nice little lake here. And I'm gonna level this land, cause that's just annoying. Unleveled land annoys me. It doesn't have to be perfectly flat, but at least somewhat leveled. You know? Something that I can do something on? Because, I mean, I don't mind building around the land, but sometimes you just gotta... It's like, nah, not today. Not today. But, we need some helpful insight on things to do. So, if you got an idea, I'm up for looking at it. Also, if you want to record Champion, I'm up for it. Just probably make sure I'm not in school. There's always my email down in the description if you need to, if you feel the need to record. You don't have to. But, always welcome. Because I get bored from time to time. I wouldn't mind just playing on a server. Okay, so do 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 do. Gotta level this out. Haha. I hate you, grass. I also should probably get a cow and a sheep farm. That's something I can do too. Real quick, I'm gonna fill this up. Also, if you know any nice servers that you think I should play on, I can try it for ya. I'm literally just taking suggestions on what to do. Got a map I should play. You know, whether it be a survival map or an adventure map. Anything you like to see me do. Other than that, I have no idea. And I also find my commentary boring. But I have high expectations for myself. Very. Very high expectations. And that's probably the downfall of everything. God dang it. Ah! See? I mess you up? I mess you up! I don't think I covered that one block, but I don't care. It's like one water block. Huzzah! I did not mean to purposely jump off, but I did anyways. You know? Don't mean to do something, but you do it anyways, and stuff just happens, and you're just like, well, forget this. Whee! You know, actually placing dirt is the most boring thing to do. How to make placing dirt less boring? I don't think there's a way. You know, unless you're in one of those survival things where you don't have any dirt. Now I don't have dirt. Yay! Yay! No dirt. No dirt. No. So, let's see. I'm gonna leave that one there. We got a place. I'm just kind of placing it on dirt. Make it all generic looking. Gotta make it look nice. It's gotta look nice. Pretty sure it doesn't look that nice. Okay. Gonna have to fix this later right here. Nope. I guess I'll just have to leave it like that then. Sad. Sad, sad. I'm gonna put dirt right. Right, right. Why can't I place it? Okay, there. Whee! Freezes. My game freezes, and then I'm like, okay, my game froze. Then watch the recording, my game didn't freeze. Yay! Night time! And I've been recording for like 12 minutes. Nice to know. Nice to know the facts. Do 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 do. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. See, clear out some of this. This might take a while. Might take a while. What to do while digging? This is just like the what to do episode. What the heck? The what to do episode. Yep. Definitely naming it that. Yep. You know what I also need? I need an intro. Like, not just me saying something, but something like, you know, some professional YouTubers have, you know, just like, it just, that 30, like, 15 to 30 second clip of just them doing something. Now that expresses what they do. I'll never have one, though. Knowing me. Yay! Get rid of all this water. Nobody needs you. Not allowed to be here. Go. Need to change some of this lake, though. It needs more sand. More sand and nourishment. More sand. Actually, believe it or not, sand is actually one of my most favorite things in Minecraft. Actually, really, really, really like sand. I never had a sandbox. I was supposed to have a sandbox. Never had a sandbox. Nope, never got one. My childhood was boring. Not really. Talking about my childhood as if I am not still a child in some people's minds. Most teens, I am not a child. Most adults, you're still a child. Sad, sad life of people. Actually, I should probably get rid of this. And do. Get rid of that one, that one, that one. Get rid of this. Do this. Add some sand over here. There. That looks nicer. Now we flatten the ears. It's not flat. God. I did it again! Again! Sorry, guys. I was like sick all last week. My mom's just like, you say you want to record all the time, but you know, you never do. And I'm like, Mom. She's like, you had all last week to do it. You're out for Thanksgiving for a week. And I'm like, Mom. I was sick, you know this. And I looked at maps and I did this and I did that. But not. Not good enough to suit her. Nope, nope, nope. Nothing ever is. None, honey. Nuts and bolts and honey. Do I have any more dirt? 28 dirt. I don't know if I'll be able to do this. Probably have more dirt in a chest somewhere. Yay! Can do this. I only have 3 left. Nice, there. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I'll add to this lake later. Right now, we have a lake. That I should probably make deeper later. But anyways, guys, This has been Finalina Deadcrafts in my 1.8 series, and I just want to let you guys know to like, subscribe, and comment if you liked the video, and you're new, and you better be having a good day.